7837. Today we're just doing some dunks. Holy crap.
Yeah.
So awesome. There we go. Alright, so I know my garage is kind of messy. My house is so much different. It's like so clean. It's like huge on the inside. So I don't really understand how this is should be dirty. So we're just gonna do some dunks. Yeah, I started to tie my shoes. We're doing a giveaway. I'm giving away a signed Kevin Durant shoe. All you guys gotta do is subscribe, comment down below saying I subscribed and like the video. And that's all you gotta do. So yeah, all you gotta do is just subscribe, comment, I subscribed, and like the video. And I'll pick one winner who will win the Kevin Durant signed shoe. And if you guys don't like Kevin Durant, that he left the Warriors, I have a Steph Curry signed basketball card. See ya. And I actually did beat both of them at a Warriors game. This was great. We might not do dunks today. I'm just going to show you guys some drills that we can do. And like how to shoot and stuff. So what you guys want to do is shoot. Yeah, I'm just going to shoot like that. One hand. So like what? You make it every time. So if you guys don't like either of those, then I'm just going to pick a different winner. Oh yeah, even if you guys do subscribe, comment which one you want. You can't pick both, or you can't pick neither. So you can only pick one. Kevin Durant signed shoe or Steph Curry signed car. Chris Paul card that I got off eBay. Dude, I can't find my small ball. It's like gone. Okay. 24-27. There was a clutch three that my friend did, and I made a clutch two-pointer, so he made the three to tie the game. And then I made a clutch two to take the lead. So let me just like kind of show you what we did. So we had possession, there was 27 seconds left. The three-pointer was right here, fired, he made it, so the game was tied, oh wait, 26-24, and then, so they missed it, so pretend I'm like, Oh yeah. So pin that this. So I get the rebound, driving up the court, hit half court, driving, gets an and-one, and yeah, I take that free throw and I make it. And so there are 15 seconds left, and they went in for a layup. I mean, like literally, they did this. We got the rebound. We got fouled. Like, our center got fouled. So, let me show you what the foul shots look like. Thanks, guys. Thanks for letting me on your team and airballing our clutch twos. And then he airballs it again. And they get a rebound. And then they do a step back, like, half court. And I'm like, what are you doing? And there's, like, 11 seconds left, so... He like literally was right here. He did a set back and he missed it. He's like, why would you go in the layup? You guys could have gotten the layup. You guys could have gone on defense, stole it, put it up, and you guys could have lost. Or you guys could have gone to the three and had a better luck of making two shots than you are going to make a three. So they could have just done that. Not the game. No, they went in for the layup. Their balls. It's about to end. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, follow me on Snapchat. Yeah, see you guys later. Peace.